With Jane on practically every form of entertainment in this country, we decided to send her to London to the premiere of Cuban Fury.
So here I am on the red carpet for Cuban Fury. Now, I'm always calling people a cock, right? My mission tonight is to get someone else to do it. I don't want to drop anybody in it, right?
Yeah.
I was just talking to Nick there.
Oh, shoot.
And he said you've turned into an awful dick since you got really, like, famous and all.
Well, it just feels right.
Did you make a lot of dosh from the credit union ads? The one that you do on the telly.
Am I singing in it or what? I've never.
Oh, you go up to the counter and you know, you give a little wink. That, you do that.
That's not me.
Imelda.
No, I'm Paloma Faith.
Oh. Sorry. Being a writer, you know, it all comes from you. I mean, Chris, Nick, nobody would be here if it wasn't for you, all these people. But at the end of the day, the writer doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, that's a little bit. In TV, the writer's really important and the director doesn't matter. In film, the
nobody cares.
Matters, the writer doesn't matter.
Nobody cares about the writer.
No, they don't. That's true. So, I don't know.
Who else is coming up the red carpet and
my mum and dad.
I met Chris last week.
Yeah.
And I said, you know, what's Nick like to work with? And he said, he's an awful man for, like, hogging the camera and you're always trying to upstage him. What have you got to say about that?
That is a complete lie and I will defend. He is the worst. He improvises so much that it's almost impossible to not laugh. Which is terrible.
I thought it was a bit mean, because I think you're a lovely fella, you know?
Yeah.
Very good at what you do.
Listen, I appreciate you telling me this. And
I'm just letting you know, yeah. Before you go in there and you have a few beers with him and, you know, he basically thinks you're a bit of a prick.
Yeah, listen, I mean, that's up to Chris and we haven't paid him his full fee yet. I mean, obviously, and we'll probably be keeping some of it behind at this point, but, you know. Yeah.
Don't say I said it.
No, I won't. No.
Did you see all the dancers beforehand?
Yeah! No, I didn't, but I heard all about it.
You'll definitely get your hold tonight anyway.
Yes.
People get successful, the people around them change, and then it's really about how you choose to deal with that part of it. My parents have always said to me that, you know, you can't, you have to just keep working hard and keep your head down, so.
And stay grounded, I suppose.
Stay grounded.
So what's it like having a woman standing beside you holding your wallet and a brolly? I know Chris quite well because he's obviously from Ireland. And he said, I'm just going to tell you, he said you're a bit of a bitch to work with.
Did he?
What have you got to say about that?
What am I allowed to say? When is this going on?
It goes out later, you can say whatever you want.
Oh, he's a total cock.
Told you I did it.